Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. For today's episode, I'm gonna show you how to transfer USDT to your bank account. Let's start. So first things first, you just wanna make sure that you're logged in successfully in Binance. You could do this in Binance app on your smartphone, or you can do this in Binance.com in your computer. So technically guys, you cannot withdraw USDT directly to your bank account because bank accounts don't accept cryptocurrency, but there's a way for you to actually convert that into fiat. And to do that, let's go to P2P trading. So go here and then choose this part. And then there's an option for you to buy and sell. So in this case, I want to have my USD be converted to fiat, so it will be deposited to my bank account. So I will select sell. So I'll just click that. And there it will give you, you know, the people who are the traders, or, you know, P2P stands for peer-to-peer. So these are the guys who would be, you know, wanting to buy, you know, USD. So in this column, you would be able to see payment. So this is more of, you know, which bank, or, you know, if or e-wallet that you want to transact with. So say, for example, I just want to choose, you know, say, for instance, okay, this one. So I will choose Habibi. I will sell my USDT because it seems they have my bank, you know, that he can process with. So once you're here, say for instance I want to sell, so I have a balance of 9.71 USDT, and say for instance also that I'm able to meet the minimum order amount that he has. Take note of the threshold of the buyers, guys, that they do have, you know, threshold of what minimum amount they want to buy. So what you will do is just, you know, put the amount here, and then, you know, just click on this button, sell USD. And then it will give you an option on the next page on which bank that you would like these, you know, the money would be credited. So that's pretty much it. It's just very simple. Now, if you want to watch other videos, you can subscribe to our channel so you would be able to learn more about cryptocurrency. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.